September 30th, 2018, the last time Joe Mauer wore the catcher's gear for the Minnesota Twins. Not long after this moment, Mauer retired, starting the clock on his five-year wait to baseball immortality.
I think this whole process with the 5 years after you're retired definitely helps reflect on your career and things that you have done and maybe appreciate them a little bit more.
Joe Mauer played 15 seasons for the Twins. He was a live 306 hitter, most of that as a catcher. He was a six-time All-Star. He won 3 Gold Gloves. He was MVP in 2009 and walked away with 3 American League batting titles.
Do you think your numbers are good enough to get in?
Well, that's an interesting question. When I was out there playing, I always felt like I was one of the best players on the field. And has always been, I might not say that, but I always felt that.
If you look at him as a catcher, he's historic. You know, I mean, 3 batting titles.
Longtime Star Tribune sports columnist Patrick Royce voted for Mauer.
Catchers have what, won 4 batting titles in Major League history, only 3 of them in the American League, and they're all Joe Mauer.
I've talked to other baseball writers across the country about this, and a lot of them believe that he's done enough as a catcher to be in the Hall of Fame.
Star Trib sports columnist and former Twins beat writer Lavelle Neal voted for Mauer, too.
I think it's going to happen. I don't know if it's going to happen in the first ballot, but I think Joe will have his day in Cooperstown.
And that seems to be the big question. Not will Joe get in, but will he get in on the first try?
It should be a slam dunk, and if I had a vote, he would certainly have my vote.
Do you think Joe is a first ballot Hall of Famer?
Yeah, I think so. In my mind, when he played, there was no catcher that was better than he was. And then there was, I mean, it's hard to argue if there was many players that were better than he was. And if they were, they're going to be in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah, we're anticipating that he's going to be a member of this club and looking forward to him being a part of it.
That club, Jack Morris describes, is the Baseball Hall of Fame, which includes 3 players from St. Paul: Morris, Dave Winfield, and Paul Molitor. Joe Mauer would be the 4th.
What does it say about St. Paul that if when he gets
yes.
in, that 4 guys
unbelievable
grew up within miles of each
yes.
other?
Yeah.
And in the Baseball Hall of Fame.
Yeah, and, you know, he and Winnie grew up the same neighborhood, you know. It is incredible.
Would it be fair to say you'll be disappointed if you don't get the call to the Hall?
I guess I would, yeah. You know, I hope they, take a good look at everything, and I know they do. You know, I know that they take that very seriously, and yeah, I mean, it'll be interesting to see what happens, and all you can really do is wait. You know, I definitely enjoyed, playing and enjoyed the journey, and if it ends up in Cooperstown, then that would be unbelievable.